Yo, check it. You're locked to iWatch Campus Scene. Keep it locked right there, so don't leave it. Check it. Then make it, and everybody want to wreck it. iWatch Campus. Arvin said that scene.
To iWatch Campus, where your camp is our campus. Tonight, we are camping at the Caribbean Sculpture Park here at the University of Technology. They are celebrating Jamaica's dance heritage, and I'm here with, you know, Jamaica's, one of Jamaica's top dancers, Arvil. Welcome to iWatch Campus.
Yeah, man, respect, stars. It's a pleasure to be here, you know.
So tell us the feeling coming into this.
Well, it's a very good feeling because them tell me I'm being honored tonight for the work that I've been doing, you know, and when I really do the work for the reward, but when the reward come, you embrace it because it shows that people see what happened, you know, so, and outside of that, it's just a very good thing to be looking at the dance culture, because the dance culture for me has not been one at the forefront when it should be. And now that you take a do something like this, I really appreciate it. I mean, that's it 100%.
All right, tell us, what are some of the things that you want to see in the dancing arena in Jamaica?
Well, definitely more on the youth, them up today have more knowledge of our culture, our dance culture, the rich dance culture. Most of the youth them only know about the dances of today. More of them understand about Kumina, about Brookings, about Gary, about Eto, about all of these dances that we have in the rich culture, Skam, Mento, Rocksteady, all of these things. Because it's a really rich history, you know, so that's one of the things that we want. Mother like for no say there's a dance curriculum that focuses on dance hall and Jamaican dance, you know, exclusively, so the youth them can learn about it.
All right, sounding good. Tell us what is happening with Arvil.
Well, with Arvil is doing a number of tours right around the world now, teaching dancehall. You know, I have a tour coming up in April, where I'm going to do 6 countries in Europe, and then later on I go to Asia and Argentina. You know, some of us have spread the Jamaican dance culture right around the world. I run my studio as usual, my dance studio, and I just finished writing a dancehall curriculum that is up for accreditation. So, you know, a whole heap of good things are happening. I appreciate what I want.
Sounding good. Tell the persons who want to be a part of whatever it is that you're doing to evolve dance in Jamaica and around the world, how to contact you.
Yeah, well, I can be contacted at Studio 18 Savannah Plaza, which is in the Halfertree area, or you can just email us at theatreexpressions@gmail.com, and the expressions is expressions, so there's no E and no S, you know, it's a Z instead of the S, you know.
Yep. All right, the last and final thing we want to hear from you on iWatch Campus. Talk to your fans.
Hear me, I say, no, just keep looking out. Seeing dance expressions are going with a bag of things. And we are really dedicated to the dance culture in Jamaica. So just keep watching. We're on Facebook, we're on Instagram, we're on all of the social media them. So just look out, because the word is out and we are keep it running, you know. That we're saying, no, check it, don't wreck it. We make it and them want take it. Good.
And there you have it, Arvil on iWatch Campus. Show us why you are one of the top dancers in Jamaica. And there you have it on iWatch Campus, Arvil, right here at the University of Technology. Thank you for watching.
I'm not afraid of the dark. Send me a mother.
Not for this.